A former Manchester alderman and well-known leader of the Democratic Party in the city has died. C. Arthur Soucy passed away Sunday evening at the age of 81. Among other positions, Soucy, a Manchester native, served two terms as an alderman in the 1960s, was a longtime chairman of the Manchester City Democratic Committee, and former president of the Manchester Soup Kitchen.